feel me? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Told you my story, would you understand? Or would you just turn away like I'm a homeless man? Mommy saying, what if music fails, you need another plan? I'm just trying to hold it together like a rubber band. Cause see, I'm constantly hearing about how people change. But I got dreams that's bigger than women and fame. Not to mention, I got these goals that I gotta obtain. Guess I'm hoping that getting money can heal all my pain. I'm saying, ain't trying to see my mom stressing over bills no more. So I'ma rap until I don't know how it feels no more. Cause that's awfully hard to cope with. Feeling hopeless is about the only thing keeping me focused. Wondering when it's gonna end like a slow shift. Get a check and go broke quick. Damn, that gets old quick. That's why I gotta make a dope hit before these doors close quick. Now wait, look how they out here taking shots, you know, free throwing. And girls dropping to their knees, but they ain't T-bowing. Now how I do business when distracted by pleasure? How I know I'll be rewarded for all of my effort? What if I don't get recognition for all of my records? And what if I'm the answer to all of my questions? But see, I never been a loser, I ain't into that. So next time you quick to criticize me, consider that. Never will.
See, when everything is right, doesn't matter at all. Cause I ain't scared of heights, I'm terrified of the fall. And all these lonely nights, I dreamt of having it all. But once it's all gone, who do we have to call? Nah, none of y'all, that's for damn sure. But I'm the reason for the party on the dance floor. This ain't a sing-along or a party track. This is music from the heart, no cardiac. So listen close, what I say is what I mean. Cause everything you see isn't what it seems. Cause we all got dreams of a better place. But it's tough to go big when you featherweight. So would you listen if I told you I was scared? And that I wish the injury never put me here? Yeah, I guess we all got a lot to learn. Cause not a day goes by that I'm not concerned. And like LeBron, I got a lot of work in front of me. I got a lot to live up to after 23. Right, cause with the gift is a curse. But before you judge, you should listen up first. Cause y'all know that I'm a middle class kid. And that I worked my whole life to get to where I've been. Nah, nothing handed on a silver platter. Just a true story and this dream I'm after.
You don't know me.
Never stop.
You don't know me.